Hi Sagittarius, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Sagittarius, for your general energies, career situation and relationship, we are picking few cards. So these are for your general energies. This is for your relationship and this card is for your career situation, Sagittarius. If you like this reading and if it resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading. And I have a pick a card reading right after this general energy. So if you want more clarity, you can watch that reading. And Sagittarius, this is an intuitive reading, so it's better you watch till the end, because at some point of the reading you may get the answers you are looking for in this reading, Sagittarius. So let's start with these cards for your general energies. First we have 10 of cups in reverse, the devil, and 9 of wands in reverse. So in your circumstances today, Sagittarius, maybe in your relationship or maybe in your career, you are making a lot of efforts. You are trying really hard, trying to do your best. Maybe you may see a lot of obstacles. Things are not going as you have wished for. You may see a lot of troubles. Things are not happening as you had hoped for in your work. Maybe you are making relentless efforts, doing your best, trying again, again and again. And maybe for some reason things are not happening as you are wishing. So it may be the case in this relationship. Maybe you are trying to bring that understanding in this connection. You are making a lot of efforts, but this person is not understanding you. They may see you as someone really controlling, someone trying to dominate them. And though you are making good efforts, being really patient, loving, caring, trying to be understanding, this person does not see your true worth. And they may feel that you are not truly in love with you. Maybe you are trying to do something to impress them. So this person does not trust you, does not respect you. And there is a lot of sadness and stress in this connection. And this person is not truly concerned about you. They are not at all bothered about you or about your love. They have no, what is it, good intentions about you, Sagittarius. So a lot of difficulty. Reasons for the way this person is, maybe they may have some addictions that is clouding their mind. They are unable to think straight, think clearly. Maybe they may have some habits like drinking or smoking, or it may be some illness they are having. So something is occupying their mind. Their focus is on something else. That may be the reason the way they feel. Or maybe for some of you, it may be your karma or destiny, the reason for things going in this way today. Destiny is separating you both, maybe. Or karmic destiny, maybe whatever you did is coming back to you. And it is something really difficult for you. So for your relationship, we picked one card. And it is 7 of Pentacles. So you may have a lot of hopes about your future, about the future of this relationship. You're wishing something better, but things are not, what to say, it may just be your dream or just be your wishes. but it is not coming in reality yet. But if you can hold on, Sagittarius, if you can just wait for some more time, your circumstances may change. So for your career situation, we picked one card. We will see what it is. It's Three of Pentacles in reverse. So with this card in your work circumstances, maybe people are not dedicated or devoted like you, the people you work with. That may be the reason for some difficulties in your career situation, Sagittarius. So that is the reading with these cards, Sagittarius. Thank you for watching. If you like this reading and if it resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading. Stay tuned for the Pick a Card love reading that is coming up right now, Sagittarius. For your love reading, guys, we have two cards here. This is your first card and this is your second card. So you can think about your circumstances, close your eyes, meditate for a few seconds, then open your eyes and choose the card that comes to you first. That way the reading may resonate. So I will start the reading with the first card after a few seconds of silence. Okay, guys. So we will start with the first card. I will keep this card aside. So for those who chose this card, we will see what it is. Fair, brown and trembling. So with this card, the energy is that in your situation today, whenever this card comes to you, it just means that you are supposed to manifest whatever you wish for and do not accept the fate someone else is forcing upon you. You will, maybe you are shy about something, you are feeling really humiliated, and all that humiliation you have gone through in your life, all that troubles or whatever circumstances, toxic circumstances you have been through and you were really hurt, but very soon you will find the person who will respect you for what you are, respect your characteristics, respect your uniqueness, and this person will protect you and this person will fight for you and they will also search for you if you are not to be found. That will be their dedication to you and to this love you both will share. And there is a good fortune coming to you, guys, for those who chose this card. And you need to value yourself and believe in yourself, because each and every one of us are unique in our own way. Maybe the strangeness or shyness, whatever it is, it is the most valued and treasured qualities you have. You need to understand that. And all that goodness you have today, maybe the opportunities, maybe people within your own family are not kind towards you. They are quite jealous, or they are thinking of you in a bad way. They may have bad intentions towards you. And you need to understand that if you are in a good position, maybe financially, or that's what I mean, financially, if you are in a good position, you have a lot of things people may be envious about. It is all the fruits of your own hard work, and you need not give it away to someone. You need not share it with the people who do not care for you, guys. It will never bring happiness to that person and only to you. And you need to understand that. And you are someone unique and you need to have that trust in yourself. And you will find that true love, long-lasting love that is coming towards you, and this person will understand you and respect you for what you are, what you truthfully are, guys. So that is the energy with this card, guys, for those who chose this card. So let's see what is the second card. For those who chose the second card, we have Pink Sapphire. So it is a crystal spirits card here, guys. So with this card, it just means that you need to heal yourself. That is the energy with this crystal spirit, the Pink Sapphire spirit. It just means that you need to turn inward and you need to be concerned about yourself and not with others at this particular time. Let go of any urge you are having to think about the past, assessing what happened, what went wrong, and reliving the past. That is not going to help you in any way. You need to, you deserve to be happy, confident, and faithful. So, in order to achieve all that, you must let go of all that old stories. Release the pain that is no longer serving you. So, you need to, maybe sometimes we may feel sad, we may feel like crying. We need to vent it all, vent out, give, go for a good cry, give up all that energy out of you, all that negative energy out of you, make way for it out of you. And you need to fill yourself up with love and acceptance that you so much deserve today. So this crystal card just reminds you that you are what you are, all that you need to be right now. You are whole, you are someone, a beautiful spirit, and conscious universe, which is loving you, is telling you that you are very strong as you are, and you need not feel anything negative about you. And this crystal spirit teaches us forgiveness, guys. So when we forgive, we let go of all those toxic feelings and we welcome love and happiness in our heart. So that is the energy here with this card. And that is the reading for y'all today. Thank you for watching. If this reading resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.